customers as they claim genuine spares being available.
Look, they're like toilet paper. I've got loads here. They're like absolute toilet paper.
We take a gamble. We're
in a gamble. They're like toilet paper.
Are those genuine tickets?
Yes, they're all genuine tickets. They're like absolute toilet paper.
Why are so many available then?
Because everyone's been greedy and bought sixes and eights of them, coming here trying to sell them for £50 and £60 each, and there's too many tickets here.
What do you buy from these gentlemen here?
Well, I'll try and get the best price you possibly can for a ticket, but obviously...
Hey, give us a tenner.
No, I wouldn't.
Give us a tenner for it. No.
That's a ticket that would cost you £17.50. You're not prepared to buy that for £10?
I haven't got £10 on me at the moment.
At 4:30, the gates open for tonight's first concert due to kick off.